Oh my god, it's Freddy. I don't know how I didn't notice that. I'm already asleep. Freddy, who's in the dream now? It's you. You're in the dream. Now you are the one who does not understand. Okay. Goes down to the basement, that's fine. I'll take a purple toolbox. Oh, I got fucking Josh in my lobby. No wonder there was a fucking purple toolbox hanging out. What the fuck? I told this man I was streaming with him tonight. I told him I was going to bed. Oh, Lord. Right, he didn't message me or anything. He probably also didn't notice. Ooh, it glows. It glows, it goes. Oh, of course. Of course. Wow, man's teleported away. He's already done with my shit. I'm gonna go fuck with this totem some more. He's very protective of this totem. Look at him go. Someone's a little upsetty. Well, upsetty spaghetti. Oh god, what do we got going on over here? Is this Josh? Rummaging. He's saying hello. Oh yeah, this man's camping though. This man is camping. Oof. Maybe Mr. Borrowed Time can get something done. Oh, there it is. Yo, he's gonna be big mad. Disagree. Hard disagree. But, you know, things like these, they happen. Fuck! No! Deception, she giveth and she taketh away. I tried to double deceive him. But it's a Freddy, so like, you know, we're not gonna have much fun this game one way or the other. That's just how it is. Wake me up. Can't wake up. I'm gonna go bust his ruin. His ruin or his undying, one of the two. Though he'll probably rush straight back over here, would be my guess. Out of the pallet. Oh, okay. Heavy disagree, but there's a totem there. I think I won't throw this pallet fucking immediately, dude. And run your ass all the way around, back and forth. Bop. You're gonna have to break the fucking pallet. And let my buddy up off the goddamn ground. I'm coming through, nerds. All right, well, if he wants to go chase them, that's fine. I'll fuck with his next ruin. That's fine. I'll do this. Oh, you simple bitch. So that's three. That's three right now. Three. Easy clap. There's two totems left on the map that I know of. Fuck you. I shouldn't have camped that. That was really stupid of me, but. Especially I have five goddamn generators left. Okay, I fucking, dude, this guy, I swear. I think I'm dead. No, okay, I'm not. Yeah, Freddy's are so fucking boring. Undying Ruin Freddy is so boring. Hopefully Josh can loop him for a minute, but I don't know. Damn. Well, we'll get one gen done. He won't five gen us. That's for damn sure. Josh will be happy to know his last box is open for business. Oh Lord. She's already been struck and I Houdini'd right past him. I kind of just want to bust his other two totems. Just because he's kind of annoying, but... Oh, well, Josh is already being hit. This does not bode well for us. Jesus, I don't know why he's playing like this. Well, I mean, of course I do. I know exactly why he's playing like this. He wants his 4K. He's absolutely terrified by the thought that someone might escape. God damn it. Thank you. Oh my god, somehow he's already back onto Josh. This is fucking awful. Yeah, it's fine. Come kill me, buddy. Unlucky. Well, best of luck to Josh. All right, what a long game for no fucking reason, man. These Freddies are so boring. Damn, and there was the hatch too. Oh man. You'll love to see it. You'll love to see it.